Ready?
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wayne's vocal in the answer section, because he's doing the call, you guys are doing the response. So I'm just taking his note that he would be singing if he was doing the response too.
Yes.
That's a tricky one. There's a couple of spots where I don't want to sing in the verse because there's an interesting harmony going on. I'm not sure I want to do that. So yeah, I'm just
there he is.
She was
leading down.
That might be cool. So you're gonna be recorded, so you can be kept. I wanted to hear you. This is a gimme part. There's nothing hard about this part. It's right there. I thought while we were playing, I'm like, I got this. If I knew the words, I'd be singing it right now. But then you gotta practice it a couple times, so you hit all the notes, right?
Yeah, we could go
I'll have this.
Yes, please.
Lyrics are simple. She walks through the corn leading down to the river.
Yeah, I need to write it. I'll need to write it.
Okay. So we're going to
start the corn song. Yeah, please.
1, 2, 3.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a loyal fox, boy, I need a place to hide. put a fire on the open. We'll talk about the world, just to know. And I see a strange girl, who put me on the floor. The game is nearly over, and I'm afraid my door. She walks through the corn, leading down into the river. Her hair shone like gold, in a hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox. Took all the love that a poor boy could give her, and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run.
That's good. Sustain them like a fox.
Stop is a word?
Yep.
Okay, stop. But part of the lyrics.
Stop is
a word.
Do it again.
There's no way to stop the water.
Let's do it again, please.
There ain't no the water.
Okay, that's nice. Pretty easy. You can do it from the top now. All right, hold it. One, two, from the top.
Lord Mary took to running with a travel-bin man. Left her mama crying with her head in her hands. Such a sad case, so broken-hearted. She says, Mom, I gotta get out of town, tired of hanging around, time to roll on between the ditches. It's just an ordinary story, but the way things roll, round and around, nobody knows. On the highway, goes on forever. That old highway, goes on forever. Never ever gonna
part, there's a pause before we go to it.
Yes.
Pause where?
There's a pause. Never have I...
There's a beginning? There's a little part between the break where the chorus ends and before the solo happens.
At the end? Oh, before the solo.
It's like, yeah, well, it's the
first chorus.
And you didn't signal me there's a pause, a stop.
It's not a stop.
It's just an extra measure or two. I'm not sure how many.
But then the second time we do the chorus twice, there is no pause after the...
Right, it goes right into
after
it.
The
they take that part out of it.
Right.
So we've been playing that part right.
Play the first chorus and then give me the emphasis where to say
it.
Before the pause.
You got to play the first verse before it. She'll be long gone. You didn't dare. The first time we, first couple times we've gone through it.
You're going into the chorus right now.
Right.
Where I stopped. For the first time. And the pause is after the chorus or before the chorus.
But you know what? You don't even necessarily have to accent that, Brian. We're doing it on guitars today. So you can just roll through it. It doesn't even matter.
All right. So
you just roll through it. You just roll through it. It's fine.
All right.
Yeah. There's no stop.
No accents.
Sometimes that's the way they do it.
You gotta know where they are.
Drunk.
Yes.
Well, then we should, let's just do the song. It's
all
like 3 minutes.
Alrighty. Here we go.
Traveling man left her mama crying with her head in her hands as she said this. So broken hearted, she said, "Mom, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of town. Rather hanging around, rolling on between the ditches."
Highway rolls on.
the
much better, so the solo part wasn't quite right.
Yeah,
I just went through it, so I mean.
Well,
yeah, well, we all landed on our feet. It wasn't what we wanted exactly. We'll figure it out.
All right, I have to pee very fast. Oh, Mary, hold on, she.
Yeah.
All right, I got it. So I'm messing up the timing for some reason.
If you want a nice long solo, that's how you want to do it. You want to do like about 8 parts.
Yeah, it's just two chords and I'm messing it up.
Well, let's try it again. Get it.
Okay, so let's see.
There ain't no time for lame speeches.
The word is meet. you before.
Yes, I'm sorry. Yes, I realized that. It was too late. Thank you.
Onwards, or are we going to do it again?
One more time. Sorry. We need a couple pairs.
I don't know if there's any time limitations, but we're on song number 4 out of 15.
Yeah.
So I just thought I'd mention it.
Yeah.
I'm not really impeded.
I do want to be leaving around 6.
Okay. You going downtown tomorrow, Brian? You think you're going to go downtown tomorrow?
Downtown, yeah, it's the last one.
Sounds like a good one.
It's supposed to be good, I think. Like some Afro jazz kind of thing.
Afro raga is what it was.
Afro raga.
So
our Afro orchestra, too.
Looked like they had about a 12, 15 piece orchestra. So that would be kind of whacked up.
Yeah, that's going to be kind of special. I'll bring my camera.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Hey.
through the bridge.
Yeah,
just take us from there.
Oh.
Twice through the bridge. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we need the 1, 2. Two.
So do a little bit before that. Do like the last chorus before.
What do you say?
Give me a head with hair.
Long,
beautiful hair.
The movie is great. The movie's a great time capsule if you get a chance to watch it. And I haven't seen the play yet.
I saw him shitting in the rain.
Wait, what?
DMI.
It's the capsules.
Oh,
it's the
capsules.
It's the clearasils.
Clearasils.
Acronyms.
Okay, let's not try to do any takes here. My hand is starting to hurt.
All right, let's go.
I wear a thong on my hand
yesterday.
I'm going to take another time.
Here.
knocking at the door. Ooh, that makes me stop, wonder why. They don't give their eyes to turn around and say goodbye. If there's something on your mind, you better say it while there's time. I'm leaving when I see the morning sky.
Three. I spent 7 months building an engine, and I'm just a man on the moon. Like a teacher in a worn-out house. And I ain't got nothing to say to rely on now. I got 7 months building an engine, and I ain't got no worries on my mind.
Last chorus, get the harmony right, and then we'll slow down a whole bit, and we'll move on. Three.
Thank you.
breathe. Sorry. Two, three, four, one.
Thank you.
connect all the time.
I want to
tell you.
Oh, I know. What goes on in your heart? What goes on in your mind?
1, 2, 3.
The lyrics a little bit.
We're not going to look at each other while you're playing because we're watching. But it's fun watching you watch each other.
I messed up the lyrics.
No, I did.
Good. It's good. I'm sorry, the second verse there. And my as long as I can dream, it's hard to slow this swimmer down. So please don't give a thought to me. I'm really doing fine.
You can always find me here. I'm having quite a
time. Okay.
I
got the first couple of words. Oh, okay. All right. That was me. Okay. Here she goes.
Will you shout out now?
Maybe no, maybe we should slow down.
Yeah.
band ought to come back in with us, like, on the last couple of notes, just for, like, two notes.
Yeah.
Will the circle be unbroken? Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? Yeah. That's too quick. That wasn't right either. It needs a little more room for the vocal part. I think it needs a couple more.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by?
There's a better home awaiting. Take it again from that same spot.